And the answer is 1.99, which is, we expect two O-rings to fail because of temperature, and those happen to be enough to destroy Challenger and cause the disaster.